Arsenal side, which lost Eden Hazard and Joe Cole during the summer, but gained Solomon Kalou. That's